guys, it's me with us. Today is, oh god. Today, yeah. Got to stick my hands in this thing. Well, whatever. Today's, oh my gosh. Right here, I'm gonna have to put it. Hold on, guys. Let me just try to fix my camera. Okay. Okay, so today's video, I'm going to show you how to do a back bend. Back bend is really how you stand up and go into a bridge like this. This is the bridge. Like it down. So we're going to go into that. So let's start. So first, start getting a wall. I right here have a wall. And then you want to start going down into a bridge. And then you want to drop the other hand as you go down. And we are not going to go with those crazy things, how those people just drop down. Like, that's scary. And I'm not really good at doing this into like things because people are like make it down with their hands and then slowly go down. But I'm not really tall enough to like have my lungs like my arms like very long. So I'm all the way from my chin to shoulder and go down. My arms are not that long to do it. And also to do a stretch for it is to take your leg up and put it on a door. Whoa! And start stretching. Okay. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in the next video. Bye. No. Sorry guys. I'm trying to make it stop.